All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Jun Pei. He is the CEO of Cepton, Inc. And Dr. Pei, good to see you again. How are you?
Yes, indeed. Very good to see you, Steve. I really appreciate for being here.
Yeah, so super exciting announcement out from the company talking about a new piece of equipment, groundbreaking piece of LiDAR equipment. It's all based around MagnoSteer. So tell me a bit about MagnoSteer.
Yeah. Just going back to the beginning of making LiDARs in this world, there are three elements that you need to take care of. The lasers, the detectors, and the imaging mechanism. And actually, MagnoSteer is, again, very much focused on doing the very important piece of imaging. And that's where Cepton started, started with the micro-motion technology. And MagnoSteer is the next generation technology that is a huge advancement, a leap forward as compared in the past, focusing on still the three elements of making a practical LiDAR, that is reliability, cost, and performance. So MagnoSteer addresses every single of these elements in a big way as compared to what we had in the past.
So is that why MagnoSteer was invented, is in order to get you to the next level, to take you to where you feel LiDAR is going within the world?
Yes, actually, it's more than that, more concrete than just where we think. It's actually the OEMs, the car manufacturers now demanded higher performance, lower form factor, lower power consumption, and specifically higher resolution in terms of LiDAR imaging. As a result, we invented this new technology that addresses these key elements in performance, but at the same time, preserving the reliability and cost of it.
Yeah. So this represents this new technology and new item represents a big, huge leap in innovation for the company. Micro motion technology. Can you sort of talk about the differences in where you are now to where you were before?
Yeah, Cepton really shined with the invention of micro-motion technology several years ago, and it was based on a mechanical resonator that goes with a sinusoidal or sine wave type of motion and renders a flower pattern type of scanning that is no friction and very low power. So that was MMT. That was several years ago. MagnoSteer really advanced this to address the resolution and performance perspective with changing this mechanical resonator. You know, usually resonator is two masses coupled by a spring, so you have a resonator in between. And the MagnoSteer changes from two-body resonator into a three-body resonator. That actually renders the motion from a sinusoid behavior that gives you a flower pattern scan to a linear motion, very much like a raster scan on the TV. So the images will be much more regulated in straight lines. As a result, that the software processing for these images is greatly simplified with much higher efficiency. So that's the leap forward for MagnoSteer, changing from a flower pattern to a linear pattern. Now you have more regulated scan in your imaging.
Yeah. Where does it sit now with other technologies out there, Dr. Pei?
Oh, this is very unique. Very unique to Cepton. Actually, where we shine again and again is actually providing this key piece of technology for making a LiDAR. We don't make our own laser. We don't make our own detectors. We actually purchase them. But it's the imaging mechanism and all the subsequent processing is where we actually come up with a very efficient system that addresses, again, performance, cost, and reliability, the three key factors for any OEM to consider.
Yeah, and you mentioned costs and the fact that you're eliminating the need for a cooling system really does help with that cost as well. There's a lot of uniqueness about this particular product.
Absolutely. There was from MMT onwards, we actually always focused on having a zero friction mechanical scanning system. That is nothing touching anything. It just resonates in air. So there's very little power consumption needed for this system. Indeed, MagnoSteer not only preserved this, just like I said, it changes from a two-body resonator to a three-body resonator, still preserving zero friction and continue to on the path of a very low power consumption, as well as a lower form factor. So these are all the performance factors. As you can see, I'm really excited about this new invention that came along in the past year. I really believe it's going to be a big deal in this, not only for Cepton, it's also for the entire industry to have this high efficiency imaging system.
Absolutely. Makes a lot of sense. Dr. Pei, thanks so much. Great update and congratulations on this. Excited to see how it all rolls out in the next while.
Indeed. We're looking forward to it as well. Thank you so much for having us.
All right. Dr. Jun Pei, he is the CEO of Cepton.